This is Jeff Jones. Once again, I've taken my place for you in front of the microphone. I'll get some support today by Wolf Jackson, a man who knows what he's talking about. At least that's what I hope.
Yes, hello, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello from the Beaver Creek Resort in Colorado. Let's see what the Germans can do today.
Yes, like a rocket.
Wow, what a great start. Takes the lead for now. He really needn't hang his head with that jump.
Nope.
Well, Tell me, Wolf, you know Hermann Meyer?
Well, is that a trick question or what?
Well, I mean, personally.
Of course I know him.
He really doesn't give away the smallest millimeter. You can do better.
If you can.
There's no one who can take his victory today. Let's have a look at the replay of this almost faultless race. That was an exciting competition day, wasn't it, Wolf?
Yeah, it was really a lot of fun.
The final ranking will show us who came out on top in this cup. Tonight, we're in Val Gardena in Italy. This strong crosswind will give the skiers a hard time. Let's have a look at the results of this practice run. The times for the first round will be available in a few seconds. That was not so bad.
Well, there is room for improvement.
Ah, come on. The start was really okay.
You say so.
That's the best time yet. Oh dear, I can hear the sirens howling.
Oh, you can take it.
He has a good eye for distances, and that's the most important thing. This is outstanding. He's almost always on the ideal line. No one can hold a candle to him today. I'd really like to spare you the replay, ladies and gentlemen, but as you wish. This is the final ranking for today. It was fun, wasn't it, Wolfie?
Yeah, it was great. Jeffy.
The final ranking will show us who came out on top in this cup. today we're in the beautiful Tyrol. Hello from Kitzbühel. The Strife, the most demanding piste in the region, is only something for very experienced ears.
I'd say we'll make a tour tomorrow. What do you say, Jeff?
Admit it, Wolf. You only want to get rid of me.
No, you got it.
Here are the results of the practice run. The Royal Discipline in Alpine Skiing, downhill. That was an amazing start. Absolutely world class.
Awesome.
He takes off and good flight.
Yeah.
Very precise. He only slightly touches the gates. He couldn't do better. A slippery slide towards the boards. Rank 3. Maybe he can improve still. Hard to top that jump.
No way. Now, that is a great performance.
He gets today's victory. A pretty good performance with not too many mistakes. Let's see it again. Here's the ranking. I hope you enjoyed the competition as much as we did, ladies and gentlemen. The final ranking will show us once again who are in the top positions of this cup.